Once you have onboarded your data, you can then create data marts using the data from the storage or transform assets. Click the More button and select Create Data Mart. Provide a name for your data mart and optionally provide a description as well. When done, click Create. Select your source data. You can add the data sets available in your task. Once you have selected your source data, you can then proceed to build your data mart. A data mart can have a fact data set, dimensions data sets, or a combination of both, where the dimension data sets are logically related to the fact data set. Click the Add Dimension button. In Most Granular Data Set, select a data set. In History Type, the type 1 means that existing records in the dimension will be updated whenever the corresponding records in the storage are updated. You can specify a display name for the dimension. Click OK to save your settings. The dimension will be added to the dimensions list on the left. When you select a dimension, the Source Relational Model tab will be shown in the center pane. This tab shows the source data sets that are consolidated in the dimension. You can add more dimensions. In this case, we add products. In Related Dataset to Denormalize, any datasets that can be denormalized in the dimension dataset, according to the relationships in the source data asset model, will be available for selection here. After that, we rename the dimension and click OK to save the changes. Then we are going to add another dimension. In this case, we select suppliers and then we click OK. You can also create multiple dimensions off the same route table. For example, if you want to differentiate different types of customers. Once you've added dimensions to your data mart, you can then proceed to connect them to your fact data set, thereby creating a star schema. Click the Add Star Schema button. In Fact, select a dataset to be the fact. The dataset should define the granularity of the fact you are creating. Specify a display name for the fact. In Related Datasets to Denormalize, any datasets that can be denormalized in your fact dataset will be available for selection here. In Advanced, you can choose which dimension records to use. When done, click OK. When you select a fact, you can see the fact model that shows any datasets related to the fact dataset. On the right, you have the recommended associations, and you can select the dimensions that you have created. You can see the star schema that shows a graphical representation of the dataset relationships within the data mart. Now, we create a star schema for the orders. In fact, select Order. When done, click OK. And then you can use fact from different dimensions for that schema. In the Datasets tab, you can perform various operations to refine your facts and dimensions, such as creating transformation rules, for instance, replacing column values, and adding column-level expressions. Once you've designed your data mart, you can then proceed to populate it by clicking the Prepare button. The preparation process includes creating datasets and views in the data mart and updating the catalog. After the preparation is complete, click the Run button. Every source record will be processed by the data mart, even deleted records. This is done to ensure that historical information is kept. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.